this is the new job, 30 acres, tethering, bunching for the yoder. So I just made a pass down to the bottom, and I'm just kind of blending my trail right now to go up. But you can kind of see how I lay this out, I quarter it, especially with this alder. It won't stay in piles if it's straight up and down the hill. So I kind of quarter it, put it against stumps with holes for the guys to run, get their chokers in there easy. So seems to be, they like it from what I just tethered last week for them. So keep running with it. So just kind of blending these tracks right now. Like, it's not horrible, but I like it to look good whenever you look across the canyon and we're done yarding and you don't see any trails. Some guys don't even try to blend them or don't even try at all. So that's what we do here. It goes a long ways with the tree farms that we work for, and you know, environmentalists, I guess. Tree planters even like it, I guess. So yeah, give them some fresh dirt to plant those trees in. Pretty good hill. It's been kind of fun. The alder, it's pretty decent size in the bottom, which is rare, and it's heavy, and of course it leans towards wherever the sun goes, and which was more open down towards the buffer. So that's been really tricky to fall those and not have them go in the buffer. So spend a little more time on those, I guess. But I started here yesterday, so just got going around 12 tethering. I probably got 10 hours in, if that, cutting this piece. Yeah, probably 8 hours maybe so far. Not much for limbs, for coverage on the trail, but this next strip over here, it'll kind of brush in a little bit and have more coverage on that soil, so it kind of works out. this road, but found out I had a bad spot in my line. It was like 4 feet up from my eye right there, so we just put a new eye in it, cut that bad spot out. I don't know if it was due from rock or when I grab my line, trying to get it out of the stump when I burn around the stump. I don't know. It wasn't there this morning. So, but anyways, we'll show you how I kind of set myself up. So right now, if this was dirt, I wouldn't be worried about my line, but this is really rocky right off the front here, so put these brow logs, as we call them, to rub on instead of the ground. Just extra insurance on that cable. So I'll put one up there, and I'll probably put this other one. I'll probably put two more. But I'm sure some people will say, you know, ruin that log. But that log is not worth shit compared to that line and my safety. Put that right there. It'll saw through it, that's for sure. So these roads, about 600 feet. It'll probably put a little indent in that log, but not saw through it completely. Put another one right here. Some solid rock right there. Kind of thinking about putting my longer chain on, so I have more room to grab. We should be good there. I guess I should probably put my tether in auto.